I'm Robbie Mulimbika, proprietor of Shawarma Base Sellers, and I've been with Zanaco since 2013. Greatness to me, it means being successful in simpler terms. I'm running about 23 outlets for Zanaco Express. Success starts from a small company, SME, and a corporate. So when I say somebody's great, and really he demonstrates that by satisfying his customers. The steps that I've taken to achieve greatness, to me, I've looked at my targeted customers. Do I satisfy my customers? If my customers walks in my outlet, then as a customer is satisfied, he goes smiling, to me, I'm saying I'm happy. Okay, the advice I can give to people who want to achieve greatness, don't judge greatness by the number of either outlet or number of shops somebody's running. First, judge yourself by satisfying a customer whoever walks in your business and walks out of your business, because that's the great thing. My inspire to me is the satisfaction of a customer who walks in and goes out. Definitely, you hear a customer walks in, he'll tell you, you meet him, he'll tell you, I was serviced nicely, I had all my needs solved at your outlet. So to me, that much, I would say that's what inspires me very much. Because by satisfying a customer, I know you come back tomorrow, you come with another one. The challenges are many. The first and foremost, you might not have people to work with, but you have to be very tactful when you are employed. Who should you join you and what should he contribute to your business? So to me, when I'm employing, it's very cardinal. The second thing, I have to train my tailor so that he understands how to satisfy a customer. And when he understands how to satisfy a customer, then this tailor or this employee, then I will see he's ready.